Okay. What's that? Oh, really? Start game. Human. Studio mode, live scene, control F12. Okay, you're working now. Very odd. Simple enough, I guess. Why are you running another ad? It's because I restarted, isn't it? whatever. I don't want to be asked. Glad that's over. It's the most trouble I've ever had. I think the only real difference was trying to run the replay buffer that I always forget to run. But I don't know why that would trigger. I mean, why that would screw up the game capture, honestly. But here we are. Alright, quickly now. I've got 10 minutes to do this run. They're all fed. I'll just feed you. Oh, right. I forgot. It's a two urgent quest, double urgent quest event going, so. I get two runs. I don't know if I'm gonna get a second run if there's just not enough people on it. We shall see. I also had MSI Afterburner and Riva Tuna Statistics Server running. Those don't cost too many resources, but they're not free either. This is Undertale. Whiff. Yeah. Oh. Parts are, Jesus. That was embarrassing for you. It's getting ridiculous, more and more ridiculous, honestly. I know it's nerfed for this event, but still, that's a butt. Material storage. Take all inventory. One more time. Forgot to grab those before I went, but should be fine. See if this actually screws up my thing again. Should be fine though. Cinder Darkness. Season 2, Shadow, New Moon. Winter, Christmas, New Year. Brontosaurus. Leg could be food. That's a good one. Yeah. Replay buffer going at the same time. It looks like my frame rate's dipping a lot more. I could also definitely could feel it too. I usually don't drop below 100 FPS in like sparse areas. In the hub cities, it always happens, especially when there are a lot of people. But, definitely doesn't feel as nice as it normally does. Ow. To run the replay buffer because I miss having like high quality clips to play. I used to do lots of recordings and things before I actually started like streaming because my connection wasn't good enough for streaming like back in the day, huh? Thing is, you know, when you're streaming the quality is a lot worse than pre-recorded stuff, huh? It's a trade-off, you know. I might as well just use Twitch's clipper, but it doesn't support HEVC right now, so I learned it's 720p, which is kinda even worse. I don't know. Go ahead, just stop that move. See if it stabilizes my frame rate. Yeah, with VC phase going too, I just have a lot of stuff running. I should probably lower the game's quality settings too, honestly. Disrupt earlier, maybe. Alright. Now we move on to, the usual stuff, dailies and all that. I should probably do that in my other character anyway. Not really satisfied where his gear is at though. But I mean, it doesn't really matter for dailies. Might just do that actually.
Kimika.
It's just been a while, I kind of miss him. Of course I have my other base PS2 characters that I just completely have neglected. Let's do this. Yeah. Any wind guards? No. I think I sold all my wind guards. Nope. That's an Excelia. Was I gonna sell those, actually? I might have. Yeah. Man. Everything's so devalued right now. I guess wind guards are still high because they're kind of rare, but yeah. Actually, how much is Ectasis on the ground? Well, 1,000. Yeah, that sounds about right. Need to redo my shop, I guess, soon as well. Did I buy it? Yeah, I did. Bunker type 2 list? Yeah, I mean, I don't. I really do not give a shit about Ordinal Tower. But I probably should do it anyway, since, you know. Anyway, let me check real quick to see what. Go ahead and swap characters now. Investig. Is that what they were called? Or did they change the name of those? I remember this this set of cast cards, but don't remember that that's what they were named. Right. 12. Alright. Ship selection. The ad timer in my dashboard is offset for my pre-roll timer. Oh, that's true. Those aren't exactly the same, are they? Hmm. That's fine, whatever. Hello, old friend. Look at that. I'm still using Octo Armor. And it's none of my armors are to 90 yet either. I was playing daggers. Also, I had more money in storage than I thought I did. Should be enough to gear one class. Oops. forgot one. Forgot to add a booster. Why does it default to back? Got the booster again. Confirm. There we go. Confirm. Okay, this has 28% on it, roughly. If I can get an Ectasis armor to at least that, I'll replace make a replacement. Okay, the question is, which one do I want to do here? Performa, Enthusia, and Kraza. Blast Gauge Charge? Should I stack that? Detector, I probably wouldn't have much trouble with my PP. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, I already have one at Lurxis, so to 90. Huh. Might as well just go with that one. Let's add augments to it. Oh, let's go back to Tessus. Doable. 5. What percent is it? 3.5. I don't know if that's one I want to have on there, honestly, though. Yeah. Really? I don't have any of those? I could start off with LCs. And then work my way towards bigger ones, honestly. Maybe not mastery, that seems like a waste. it's just a placeholder, though. I have more than enough. I could just put in placeholders for the entire thing here, too. So, let's see here. I got 7 slots, right? Like, why would I even use? I guess I got these for free, so it still seems like such a waste, though, doesn't it? I might as well get rid of them, honestly. Huh? Iretana, Grand Dreadkeeper, Ikevardana. One, two, three, four, five, six. Mega Trial. LC. I didn't realize there were LCs of that, huh? No. If this puts me over 28%, then I'm done, but I don't think it will, so. It does. Wow, that was easy. I could probably get even higher, but you know what? We'll worry about that later. Which one should I get rid of? The one that's bind is 5 damage resist? It also has more PP though, very slightly more PP. Whatever. Oh. Ectishish. Come on. I gotta stop mashing the buttons too quickly. Who the hell are you? Maybe grind that Excelia one? Yeah. What? Max 50? Any substitutes I can use? No, not yet. Just our answer flyers. Okay, 60. 70. 80. Unlock potential. You know, I should probably pull it out of storage at this point. I'm going Tector again. it's been long enough. It's time. Brain turned off there for a second. All right. Origin unit. Photon blast gauge when charging. ...31%. It goes up to like 39 or 40 or something like that? I don't know. ...35. 41, yeah. I need chunks for the last two bits. For the last one, alright. Perfect. Alright. Item enhancement. We'll use that Estreo here. Too bad I don't have any 100% anymore. 64. Five. 15 levels. That's a lot of Endymia. 66. This is gonna slow down significantly for like 7 years. 8. It's pretty slow already, honestly. ...69. ...70. God damn it. I didn't use the booster, so I got a great success this time. 71. Almost 73.
Yeah.
car. 25. Six.
I should, you know, I should
go ahead and grind another 10-star unit. I could afford it. Although I might run out of Endymion before then. Wait, what am I doing? I forgot, I also have those. What? Excuse me? Do I not have those? Oh! They're in character storage! I completely forgot about those plus 60 gold Prim Sword 2s that I had from the event way back when. Let's get those transferred over. I don't know if I have room in my my non-character storage to actually transfer them though. I was wondering why they didn't show up, but yeah. I could probably do some shuffling to get it to work. Eh? Okay, default storage? Yeah, that'll house him. Alright. We flip again. Okay. First things first, though. Go ahead and save this loadout with the 10-star armor. Need to update the rest of these. Yeah, I really wish in the loadouts you could just update like individual pieces. Early thing, though. All right. Item enhancement: Excelio wand. There we go. Okay, these are worth a bit more, huh? I really wish we could do more than five at a time now, too. Are these any better than Endymion? Okay, 150,000. What does Endymion get me? 100,000. So yeah, they are a little better. Not much better than I thought, but still, it's quite a bit better. Riveting stream content, I know. Yeah. Alright, now I have the final slot. I've been itching to get rid of these for a while now, too. Also, I think I missed the event where they made all this stuff cheaper, which, yeah, that's a pain in the ass, isn't it? Oh well. Oh, There we go. Accidentally filtered. Almost there. Oh my god, seriously? God, it slows down so much. There we go. Check something real quick. Aridimrod? No. Google Guard? Yeah, that's the one I was using. 20%, huh? Trill. Huh? Oh, I see. Wow. It actually highlights which ones conflict. That's a nice touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Didn't realize that they added that quality of life. And that's fine, honestly. I'm guessing I'm going Teifo. Wait, what's the requirement for this? 80. Okay, thank God. We're all good, I think. Sub pellets. I still might check for sub pellet in here, right? Yeah, it's number one. All right. Sub ballads at Mars, Elgin, Parancian. I'll need to swap those out as needed, which is kind of annoying, but set ones. It's Skyla and Garm. I'm gonna switch that to Nidhogger. Class skills are in order. Tector main. Horse. I could probably move these to my foe sub. At least some of them, anyway. It's the main class only skills I can remove. So does this work still, or? Oh, it's zero. It's zero SP anyway, so. Turn that off. No. It's zero, so I don't have to worry about that. Does this apply it as a sub? Lots of rod skills I don't need, honestly. I should probably buy another forestry just for subclass use. Honestly. Cannot be used with a rod. Can only be used with a rod. Main class rods. Like, a lot of these is just kind of pointless to turn off because I just have an excess of points. Sub. Okay, that's 6 free points. Each, I guess. Blast accumulation. Oh wait, let's see. The boss name is nearby. Okay, you got 1% per level at this point. After 5. It's also 1% per level. Yeah. Let's go the one that's not conditional, I guess. Max that out in the latter part of this. Well, it's less conditional anyway. Alright, there are a few things I could pull from storage if I wanted to. The tickets from before. Why can't I use that? Strange. Just the one EXP booster. I don't really care about anything else. Milo head. Yeah. Witch Commission Shadow. Infinite Leash. Elmir Retire. Sega. I'm not gonna use any of these really, but. Oh, I have 1,100,000. Okay, that'll instantly cap something. I don't know what, though. I don't know what I'm going to use that on, but might as well sit on it. Okay. I think that'll do. Do a 10-pull of these as well. Alright. I think I'm good. Alright. Let's see here. Okay. Loadout detector overwrite. Well, that's gonna be worthless, huh? Yeah, I might as well set it to all my things here. Alright. PP convert? Oh, I probably should set it to... No, I never really use that, honestly. I'm never, like, hurting for PP, so... Alright. It's off to the seal! Under the nameless. Then whatever, the LQ, the new LQ that I haven't done yet. Drill, unidentified region X242048. Oh, wait, we'll seal first though. Oh, we got that today. Photon blast up. Cool. Is it? It's not projected. Shifted a bit? Oh, it is. Yes. It's got the circle behind it. The regular shifted demand doesn't. Can't scratch right now, can I? No, I don't think so. goal. Alright. One and two, right? So we'll go over here next. Cancel move. Minutes left. I wonder what the boss was even. Oh, you know what I forgot? I forgot EX fixes, man. Oh, I forgot that was a thing for weapons. Man, I'm dumb. I should have transferred those first. I can't really think about that. What's best put on a 11 star? I got plenty in storage. I'll deal with that later, I guess. I don't think we're gonna make it. Is what it is. What is my 172? It's kind of low, honestly. I think everyone's over 200 at this point. Okay, so Aerodim weapons. Let's see what I got in store. Should I get the one that sets me on fire? That probably is for the best. What's it called? Burn? Shortage? There we go. maybe not that one. Gradual pressing R, stealth ball H. Increase down factor to enemies. I don't know if that's worth. Patient defense. Damage resistance up on HP, decrease up to 25% max. Lively HP Starling. When HP is 95% or greater. Now that. That seems antithetical to shortage burn, though, doesn't it? Yeah, actually, by itself, it's not great, honestly. You get potency. No, you don't get anything except. Oh, natural recovery speed. That's the only real benefit you get on its own. You need to combine it with, like, something like hysterical or whatever. Hysterical strength. That'll give you 6% total. But, Sign shielding. No damage resistance for ooh. That's a good combination, I think. Percent because the enemy's not targeting you. Let's see, patient defense. Nah, I don't really. Oh, but it doesn't have a threat reduction on it, so. Yeah. Fortune sign. Fortitude. Other good ones I could probably use here. Tech Arts PP Suppress? No. The one, you're mostly normal attacking. You do, in fact, spam some PAs, but not by using different ones. Not normally, anyway. Eridim Daggers. Stealth ball, tech arts, how do you get back? This one's got level 5. On whip, eh. That's kind of meh. go to attack there, honestly. Probably not. Maybe for a forest. My defense is a little higher. Not super high, I don't think, but... Let's see here. I'm trying to think, is there one I'm forgetting? Shortage burn, page of defense. Enemy down PP gain? No, that's not really. Shortage HP. No. Tough mind? No. Just frame counter. No. I probably want to start with something with lively HP Starling on it. Fortitude. The PP falls below 10%. Recover 200. Eh. This has nothing on it. I should get rid of that. I probably transferred the ones that are on it off. I don't know why I saved the result though. Try shield, pressing. Tech arts PP suppress, shortage PP burn. Risky stance. 30% chance to recover 10 PP when you land an attack. 5 second cooldown. 10% chance of 1 damage to yourself. 10 second cooldown. Eh. Tough Mind, that's the Iron Will one, right? Yeah. Endure Pain, PB boost. That's a good combination with the one that does damage to you. Or burn. Let's see your harmonizer. Gradual PP gain? 7 every 5 seconds. Man, that's not great either. Risky stance. Stealth Ball, Tri Shield, Fortune Sign. That's a great one for if you want to, you know, not be in the way of anything. Heavy Attack Protecty, Tech Hurts PP. Okay. Definitely going for lively HP. The question is, which one? Higher damage resistance on HP. Yeah, that seems antithetical. I probably said that earlier. Sign shielding. Attack protect. Dazzle camouflage. Stealth Ball, Patient Defense. This might be the best one here. For me, anyway. Yeah, we'll go with that. Okay. I'll transfer EX. Air to Machine Guns. No, base item. Do I need to unequip it? I might, actually. Well, let me save its layout first. Oh, also, I got Mars skills to actually. Mars points to assign. Switch to need hug. That's all in order. Okay. Seriously? Oh, I must have been modifying the wrong skill list. Kind of annoying. Fafnir? Lindworm. Actually, we'll stick to Fafnir. Nidhogg, Skyla, Fafnir. Nidhogg, Skyla, Fafnir. Alright. Okay, I'll set there. I got distracted for a second though. What was I? Oh, right. EX skills. Alright. Loadouts. Alright, save. Right. I can just redo it afterwards. I wish there was a clear all button, honestly. That augments base weapon, like augment transfer. Shit. Did I mess this up? By doing that first. Oh wait, no. Anyway, it's locked. That's the issue. Okay. Nope. Nope, it still doesn't like it. Shit. How did I move? I'm very confused right now. Is it too late when it has anything on it? I might need to clear it completely, or is it too late? Is it actually literally too late? I probably didn't need to do that. Hold on, let me check something. I just use LC units, so I'm not too fussed about it, but that did turn out to be a huge waste of time, didn't it? Hold on, let me double check. I mean, might as well waste these, because honestly, there's no point to them. I see, it just erases them. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Very odd, honestly. And now I gotta add. So that kind of was a waste of time. Alright, LCs. Megatriel. One more. Giga's Mast. Or Grand Dreadkeeper. With Fatale on this, I probably want Grand Dreadkeeper. Over Kavar Domino. Probably. It's like either or. It's like 0.5% potency, but the higher floor is probably worth it. Wait, no, with Fatale. Fatale's the crit rate, isn't it? That doesn't have anything to do with it. If it was Termina, I'd want. No. Yeah, if it was Termina, I would actually want. Floor increase. More, anyway. We'll go with Kavar. Fatale is already crit rate, so, but not crit damage. You know, we'll go with that.
いつでも来てくれよな。どうも。こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。
I don't remember if I did all my exchanges last week. I think I came close. Come on. Proceed to review. I should really check my.
こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。ありがとうございました。こちらをどうぞ。
That's kind of cool, huh? It doesn't match my color scheme, but I could change it. Black Tenebris. Green Trunkle. Xbox colors, huh?
Yeah,
stick to SG.
こちらをどうぞ。こちらをどうぞ。
Okay, Strugs Zero. Red scales. Free ticket. Yep. Eternal Form Arms. Figures, oh, I'll pull this when the one day I'm not playing on that character. Cube. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. All right, one more time. Master Fragment. Okay. Good times. Let's move on. Nameless City. think that's what I want to do next. Yeah. We got Mars batteries today, huh? Okay, perfect, actually. I should really check my custom text here. Huh. Probably head to the others anyway. Is everyone else standing around, or is it just lagging? I heard it. Where is it, though? Over there? Time. Not close enough. I should have spent that. Wait, what? Streamlabs, what? What the fuck was that? Oh, wait. It says players, but it's stream elements. It's fine. I'm being dumb. Didn't see that message. Or maybe I did already, I just didn't notice it until now. Gone now. Timer on that must be brief. Trial start. That was a bad one. I'm waiting a second too long, actually. The rainbow box is actually on the other other side, huh? Kind of annoying, honestly. I got a Mars updater from that.
Yes!
Love the colors on this. It's based on your character's colors, but. No batteries nearby. That's a bad one. What's this one over there? Or not?
Success!
Shit. Too slow. Two minutes left. I think it might be time to start picking up boxes. More boxes, anyway. Trials on both sides of the map. Huh? Kind of annoying. I don't have enough to open the other box, so... So it doesn't really matter what I do. Just have to where the people are. Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't realize that was a mag form. It matches my colors too. That's actually kind of amazing. Okay. Got Combat Sector, clear the limited time quest. Combat Sector, as always, and her lab. God damn it! What the hell happened to PSC?
Success.
I almost had it too. obnoxious. Seriously? Pain, suffering. Not spending more time here than I need to, so we got drill unidentified region. Teleport out. This is not all ship. That's interesting. There are four of you here. It's crazy. Thank you. Hmm. Yeah, capsules, huh? Breeze is kind of hard on my camera. So quickly. Come on. Fast. I dodged one attack? Really? That puts me on the list? That's so bizarre, huh? And accept. Cool. And all this other garbage. Good times. Yeah, Yuri, on my timeline? Alright. I think I'm done for now. I was planning to play some Halo 2 later, but I might need to eat dinner first. Not hungry, but I feel like if I don't eat now, I'm going to pay for it later. Maybe I'll idle for a bit. Wish I had Sid 3. The Japanese sitting thing where you sit on your ankles. Forget what it's called. Seiza? Okay. I get a stomachache after this. I might end stream here. Oof. Well, you know, before I go off, I think I might just do a creative space thing real quick here. Need to take some time to eat as well, so. Moon Blossom Resort by Lunessa. Kind of cool. Bit abstract, but. Very pink. Voltorb. They made guns. That's great. I bet you could, improve this with a mining rig parts. Can't think. Razor's Place by Razor's Edge. Nope. Fascinating. Very odd. Hit Katari. Yes. Divine Ancient Tree by Hamsmart. Galactic Maid Core Cathedral. Not too shabby. Is that an egg carrier? No, it's a different kind of battleship. It's got the colors, though. Where's your tree, bud? Above, perhaps? These are doors. There we go. Very bee-like. Thank you. Otto's Observatory. Observatory, why are we going down? Oh, there it is. This place. Never heard of this place, actually. Actually, I have been here before. I recognize that spheroid robot. Alright, well, let's move on. Let's see, Guardian HQ? Not much to this, huh? Degenden. The gazebo at the end of the path. Huh. Move on. Nana's Enchanted Caravan. Wait. I've been here before, I think. Yeah. Where was the tree, though? Don't quite remember. Oh, yeah, up here. Yeah, this feels about right. Maybe it isn't here. I might be mistaken. Nope. Ah. Wait, how many is that? 1050. Even. Exactly what it says on the tin. Dark Heracles' Hot Springs Getaway. $12.25. Good lord. TP tree. There we are. What else are we going to use these points for? I mean, for real, we're never going to get enough for a second space, so... There we are. I can just... Alright, I have reactors. Forgot about that. Thank you. All right, I need to put the money away too. Why did I do that? Convert. Oh. Was there a urgent quest warning? Doesn't look like it. Anyways, damage 15. I probably should raise it. Should probably limit break it first. Forget that last thought. It's not till 81 though, right? It'll be a while. Tend to think of it. I had some Anadis scurried away, didn't I? Yeah. Gar Tech, Ward Mel Tech, Ward Raw Tech. Probably better for weapons. Except maybe Guarotech here, I don't know. Well, maybe not. 3.25. It's probably Hikavar, yeah. Probably gonna put Cresselia Blades on. Well, actually. Cool. Got a bouncer weapon now too. you know, stealth wall probably wasn't the best choice if I was gonna go that route. But it is what it is. Maybe I should put boots on it instead. I don't know. It's fine. Anyway, where was I? Oops. Misclick. Nice. That's 90, but that's not a good idea. Not at this juncture. Maybe. 81. Is that not a thing? It might not be a thing. Rotek, Meltek, Melra. Perhaps not. $5 million. I'm guessing the deft part is the most expensive. Which wouldn't surprise me in the slightest. $10 million, yeah. It's a speed part, I think. Oh, almost the same. A little more, even. .8%. Goodbye, Octo Armor. Oh wait, need to get out of storage. Lock, grab. $200. I think he's finally on the same level as my Spovrar. Good times. Ordinal Tower Virtuoso. Complete rank 8 or higher once. With a B rank at least. Circuit. Lackey? What? Why is that the reward? Nameless City. Tenacity. Oblivion Convoy. Good times. What was the other one? Major target? Nameless name. There's another one in here, right? Yeah. Maybe? Oh. Was it training advance? Yeah. There wouldn't be a. This is one, level one, so. Alright. That's all? That's all the new tiles? When did my EXP booster run out? A while ago, right? Probably. Only lasts an hour. 86, 87. What's my BP on the scripter? 42, 24. I wonder. I'll try something. Probably should, if I'm gonna try this, I probably should get an Alliance mag boost too. I'm still kind of curious though. Come on. I still haven't checked my crafted text either. Damn it. That was sloppy. This is probably gonna be sloppy too, huh? Huh. I think this thing's only level 75. Still a little too slow, I think. I have time for this. I don't think this is going to hit more than one. No. No, I've probably done that before on Tector, but I don't remember. It was definitely before Mars too. What even was the minerals? All right. Get some lights on in here. Then it's Halo time, I guess. Yeah.